Don't you regret leaving me behind? Where are you going?
I haven't finished my job yet.
Wait!
One more fight. A very difficult fight.
Your journey ends here. Leave her here. Is this our destiny? But don't forget, one day you won't be able to suppress your urge anymore and will take a human being with your fangs. No one can overcome his nature. Then I will be the one who is hunted down. That's all.
Oh my gosh. Almost out of these. Come on, Marley. How many do I have left? Three? Okay. Woohoo! I'm really excited about that.
Why won't you kill me?
I tried.
My job is done. Tortured and killed. The vampire and the woman. I'll take this ring to her father as proof of her death. Let's go, Charlotte, to the city of the night, to our journey to the furthest stars together.
Yes, Meyer. forever. Dee! Are you gonna let them go? Wait! I'll come with you!
There you go, the complete Let's Play Vampire Hunter D experience for PlayStation. All of that, and you never had to pick up a controller. I will get to the alternate ending here in a minute. Of course, I'll only clip out the good parts for you guys. Pretty epic soundtrack for the credits.